Okay.
Let's go. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, and murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
make something out of this.
I saw someone.
Guns up the ass and every goddamn one of them. Shoot this pussy.
Men coming!
Watch him out.
Shit, almost out.
Burn, drifter!
Now.
Thank you. now!
I wouldn't be breathing, though, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice.